Zombie Apocalypse.
I might have some information. The shopkeep in Strawberry has a moonshine business. somewhere turning a worldly profit. Sure, with the right motivation, you'd find your way.
Interesting.
Well, thanks again. Safe travels.
Yeah, you too. Lay low.
Thank you.
What now, girl? Easy, girl.
Fine day to you.
You okay there, mister?
You need me to move?
Move?
I am. I'm sitting in the wrong place.
Excuse me?
I didn't mean any offense, sir. Please.
I don't get your meaning.
I'm very sorry, sir. You have yourself a fine day, and I apologize for any offense I may have inadvertently caused.
What are you drinking, mister?
Nothing, sir. Nothing at all.
Why are you acting so strange?
I don't mean to. I'm sorry for any offense.
How could you have offended me?
I have no idea. But I had no idea how I offended the last fellas, and they stole my wagon on account of my impudence.
Stole your wagon for back check?
They didn't like my medical practice, I suppose. I was helping folk.
And that wasn't popular?
I was undercutting the competition. Or I was too colored. Or I was irritating in nature. Or I was some know-it-all, big city slicker here to demean some good old boys of my fine words. The exact variety of my sins was the source of some conjecture, so they undercut me.
That ain't very nice.
That was my impression. Still, compared to the gutting, castration, defenestration, and crucifixion they offered me, I felt I got off lightly.
Imaginative bunch.
Yes.
But
no great love of my medical practice. Too free with my wisdom and services.
Which way they go?
Down the road, that away.
Stay here.
I'm sort of forced to. Please, don't go to any trouble on my account.
Mm-hmm.
Are you looking for that fellow's wagon? I heard him say they was taking it to Macomb's Inn.
Okay, thanks.
What's it to be? Barely worth paying for.
Thanks for your assistance.
Watch where you're going. Who do you think out the way.
Shredder, don't you?
Oh, my.
Well, look who it is. I did not count on seeing that wagon again. Nor you, for that matter.
Only people you won't be seeing are the folks that took it.
I take it they aren't the only ignorant bullying clodhoppers in these parts. But I can live in glorious hope. Now, it wasn't a trouble now, was it?
No, it was a pleasure.
Yeah. Let me give you something for your pleasure. What we got here. How about this? Provide a man a tincture, he'll be well for a day. Teaching to make one, he might do well a while longer.
I'll make sure to try and make this. Thank you.
Thank you. I just wish I could help with your more pressing ailment. Well, if you see me on my travels and you're in need of something, make sure you come and say hello.
Travel safe now. fools up to?
It's Mr. Black's fault.
His fault to Darkie White. Although I don't know why they call him that. Look at him.
Don't you start now.
I'll knock the color clean off you. Come on.
And I'll tell you, you lily livered.
Enough. You two fools look like you've just run off a chain gang.
Yeah, what of it?
What are you doing?
Starving.
They got bounty posters for us all over town.
And we can't go into town to get supplies.
Say, mister, maybe you can do us fools a favor. We ain't bad guys at all. He's okay, even for a darkie.
Shut it, you pasty-faced streak of piss!
Yeah, I had up to here with you.
Enough! Do you a goddamn favor, what you want?
Maybe you can go into town and take down them wanted posters of us.
Okay.
Maybe meet us back at the campfire in the woods and tell us how you did.
Maybe bring us a little bite to eat.
Don't push your luck.
Nice fella.
Yeah, you love nice fellas.
Don't you start up again. Just shut up.
You shut up!
Hey, I need to get to that poster behind you. Would you move a little?
I will not. Deputy put up plenty. Go get one of those.
Please, mister. I'll just reach by. It won't take but a second.
I'm leaning on it. Find one that ain't in use.
Hey, move. I need that poster.
Oh, I'll move all right. How's this for moving? Bounty hunting bastard.
I'm taking a liking to killing you, boy.
This what you wanted?
It's my turn to chair the ball this year. Sadly, my dear husband will be away on business.
Hello.
You know what, mister? I don't like being followed.
Mister, I need that poster. There's been a recall.
I weren't born yesterday. This one's mine, so you can go and get your own.
Excuse me.
I'll take that, pal. Should have moved.
What in God's name? Come on, move already.
God damn.
Don't be goddamn.
Ride the stage. I'll give you a good prize.
Hello, mister.
Howdy.
Well, howdy.
You must need eyes in the back of your head. Anyway, I won't disturb you any longer.
We'll see you around.
Hey, out of the way!
I'm on a tight schedule.
Look out!
Clumsy fool.
The word in town.
I don't think I was. Yeah, you can't assign was.
Excuse me, partner.
Look who it is.
Good to see Manners ain't dead yet. You enjoy the rest of your day.
Travel safe. Hey, friend.
Hello.
How was it in town?
Pretty hot. There's quite a price on you boys.
It is so unfair. I didn't do nothing.
Well, they said you was wanted for murder.
It wasn't murder. It was self-defense.
And you killed a farmer?
Firstly, I would have, but he died before I could. And secondly, well, he had it coming. He... I don't like to say.
Well... ain't no business of mine. Here's the posters.
Thanks, partner. That's that, then.